No, thank you. I'm good. Just drive through Philadelphia and say, fuck the Eagles. Wait, who likes the Eagles? Why? Why the Eagles, though? Why the Eagles? Nice. Tree women. He's been chopping wood. Very nice. Big guy. It sounds like you're making excuses. Pootie Tang. Oh, come on, guys. Oh, my God. Nice. Yeah, 'cause you know that's just what everybody says is, yeah, I want to go walk in the park. Hey, I was gonna say hi to a girl at the gym, but she didn't, she decided not to show up today, so no, give it to Sinwin. Wow, it sounds like you have AIDS. Yeah, we're gonna run this 5 minutes to game time. If you're not RO, you don't give a shit about your CR, so. In the first game. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, you have. You've been chopping that wood. And he was. Wow. This is what happens in Pennsylvania for fun. Oh, yeah. Maybe that's why I'm not used to the redneck lifestyle. Take it on the other side. Why don't you rent a Kawasaki? Why don't you rent a Kawasaki? What are you talking about? Kawasaki is a freaking dirt bike. Yeah, so why don't you get a dirt bike? What is renting a Kawasaki? Who's got the code? Lamp, are you gonna host? We don't have a code. Wait, Lamp, you know you're hosting, right? Yeah, get off that Pornhub internet access. God, Lamp's gonna die on the last day. Take it on the other side. Yeah, we need a win, 'cause this team. What the fuck? Wait. Walmart has a water bottle? Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, for like $1.98. He probably stole it. Out in the boonies. This sounds so bad. The aliens are coming, yo. Sin, you better be careful, man. Like, that's where aliens love to go, though. To the forests, to the Goonies in Pennsylvania, man. You need to get on that shit. Very nice. You don't have to go slow. So weird. I need a passport. I don't have a passport. Donald Trump won't give me a passport. Yeah. You're leaving the United States, and of course you need a passport. No? No. No bueno. Oh, there's Myers. Oh, later, homo. What up, Myers? Hop on in. Come on. Come on.
But the neck I didn't say it sucks. You should have said about the dog. My dog lives 14 years. We have one my dog 15 years.
What?
Dog and dog. Who are we playing?
This is my wife. Ontario rain.
Who does the Lehigh Valley play?
Yo, they play the Barracuda.
Barracuda, nice.
The Barracuda.
They got Stockton and they got
Tucson. Oh, wait, Barracuda's not good either.
Barracuda, not Barracuda. Oh, yeah.
Play the team that's only got 19 losses though in the second game, right?
Boom, yeah, boom, 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 boom. They got some hard games after they play the Barracuda. Yeah, Stockton is no pushover.
Let's focus on us. Let's get the three wins. And then you know, the things will play out.
Alright.
Yeah, Lance. Are you there, Lance?
Yeah,
that was me giving the speech. Yeah, I know.
Let's go, bros.
We played awesome the other night.
Dangler, sniper, playmaker.
What? Are you toxic? No, man.
No, we are. You're the guitar
guy. I love everyone, man. It's okay.
Oh, I love you too, man.
I love you all. I love you all. Like,
very nice.
Dude, I'm sure in real life, if we had a beer and I wasn't playing guitar, we'd be tough. Fucking, you know.
As long as you drank good beer and not hitting it off. Well, I mean,
is there good beer in Canada? Oh!
There is, man.
Labatt Blue.
Dude, not as much as that. She was a pretty hot lesbian. A lot of piercings, but.
Yeah,
right.
Let's play hockey.
A little more tough than I.
I thought you said more cats than you like. I was like, oh, there's a certain amount of cats that you like. Wow, you guys got quiet really quick. Stay with it. No one's behind you guys. Behind the net. There we go. Oh, just a little late.
Guy, don't call me for penalties, thank you. Someone's got to reset their mic.
What are you doing?
Alright.
What are you mailing at?
Where are you going, Mike?
Oh, I'm trying to die. Shit. Might have to switch up my face off here.
Nice.
Good poke.
We got it.
Should be icing if you can get to it. Yep. There we go.
I could fake him going around the net and make him move a bit, but
I love this work suicide shot, so I like that. That's fine. As long as we show pass, it's fine.
I'll try and time up here. Oh, you thought about it too, fucking guy.
Well, don't go for it.
Dump it. Oh, nice play.
Oh, good try.
I'll pick it up.
Come on, man. Ooh, I save on the tip.
Rock, lay down. Are you serious, dude?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, no! No! Interference.
Interference. I didn't do anything.
I couldn't move. Oh,
that was like an animation.
Oh, that's way interference right there. That should be a roll.
Yeah. Nice.
Can we go score fucking please now?
Yeah, no kidding. No doubt.
Fuck. We got this too, right?
There we go.
We're playing weird. Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah. Just play your game. Oh, that was a good poke. Good pass. Nice. Oh, that was a good read. Good play.
I was going behind the net to give you somewhere else to go, but.
Good play, Biz.
If you would have come this way, I was going to drill his ear.
Ah, shit.
Oh, I just missed it.
Good job, Biz. No, he did not pinch there, because we would have been fucked if he did. Right, you got it. Pick it up, Biz.
God damn it.
Good guy.
Watch for the tip. Yep.
Oh, the save.
Yeah. Board.
Oh, on the board.
That was
it's on net.
Wow.
Cross,
right
yep.
Through me. Did you see that right
still there?
Right
still there,
me?
Still there.
My guy
nice
even
there.
Reached for it.
Oh, nice.
Dude, this game feels not like movement wise, like just.
We just got laggy.
Yeah, they're playing like it's a drop in game.
I just feel like they're lagging the puck. Like they're not passing. They're just trying to like weave around the. I'm just gonna start throwing body.
Yeah, but don't do it to take yourself out of position, though.
Yeah, but I just feel like they're waiting. I'm not hitting the poke check, so they're, you know what I mean? They're just trying to speed around there. I'm just going to start hitting.
Yeah.
I'm at 83 right now, so I'm a little bit slow.
I didn't even see what mine was.
14.
Spike into 92.
I only had one shot.
14 to 18.
Yeah, and it was mine. Oh, we had one more than one shot. They
I
didn't count that one
computer.
From the other end.
So I'm trying to on my internet stuff.
I guess not.
Maybe because he caught it out of the net. I don't know. That's weird. That should have been a shot on goal.
Momentum.
Nice.
There it is. Oh. Watch the guy.
I stick.
Oh, it turns the other way.
It's in your body somewhere.
There it is.
Oh.
Nice. Oh.
Oh, get it over to green, you fuckface.
There you go.
Is it on?
Oh. Oh.
I didn't even know I had it. I just saw my little light light up. I was like, oh, I got it? I didn't see it at all.
I'm gonna time up. Yeah. Actually, no, a little way back, he's going to fucking stick with.
Nice tip. Oh.
Behind the net.
Oh, I'm tied up.
There it is. Ooh. Good stick, Biz. Stick. Oh.
One of us gotta go to the front of the net there.
Why don't you just throw your purse at him, Sin? Jesus.
Oh,
watch
across.
Oh, no.
Oh,
oh,
nice play.
Great set.
Oh! It's all good. Let's go.
Save on the cross there.
It's all good. You guys got this. Just fucking play. Penalty.
That's a penalty.
Should be two. I just got hit with no reason. Come on, Brock. Get over here, Lydia.
Toe drag shot and it didn't fucking work. Shot a rip.
You got two coming. Oh, they stayed. Good hit. Good hit. What?
We got a pen.
Okay. Let's go. 4-on-4 for 39 seconds.
You're joking, right?
One of their guys is not moving. D-man, he's still out of position.
Yeah, he's back now.
Ah,
penalty.
You had me, brother. You had me right up front there.
It's all good. Good draw.
Oh, yeah, whoa! It's all good. Good hit. Yeah.
All right, come on, let's fucking score, motherfuckers. 4-on-3 for a minute. Let's go.
Coming down hard.
Nice up.
I'm out.
Nice. Oh.
I shot that right in his chest.
That's true. Nice pass.
5-on-3. Let's go.
Got it.
Nice. Oh, come on. Oh, keep it in.
Oh, I backed
in. Way to get.
Oh my god.
Way to be there, though.
Nice pass.
If I wasn't backing into him, I probably would have got a stick on that. God damn it.
What the hell? Oh, that was juicy. Good play.
Just trying to stretch him a bit. Oh shit.
Oh, oh no way. No way. How did we not get out of there? But come on.
It'll be
all right.
It's all good. We got the mo though.
This game sometimes. Straight across. Trying to pass straight across is like. That was perfect, dude.
Just keep it up.
I'm around if I get it.
Oh. Good block.
Oh, fuck off.
Ooh. Wow.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh no way. How the hell?
No.
Where is it?
I save. No. Oh.
Yep.
I gotta stay
Hey, we took the lead in shots.
We only had one shot that first period, didn't we?
And we got ten that for that last one. Let's go.
He did make one really big save.
Play our game.
They're just getting to our sticks quicker than we can get the shot off or in the slot.
Nice.
Fuck off, man.
Stay with it, stay with it, stay with it.
just grab.
Oh.
I was supposed to go to green, but I guess it made it try to go to red. Oh. Are you kidding me with this guy? Are you fucking kidding me with this guy?
Oh, 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 here we go, here we go.
Yeah, as long as we can make sure our shots go through, we're going to beat this guy eventually.
Watch the outlet, nice. No icing.
No ice.
Nice.
We need to fucking score right now.
You gotta take advantage of this.
Let's win the face. Let's go.
What are you doing?
We gotta fucking score.
Oh! Good try. Nice! Oh! Behind the net.
Rip it.
Oh. I couldn't get a fucking good one timer off.
Oh my god. I'm gonna throw
this goalie is so lucky.
My guy did the animation shot automatically and smacked it across the tree.
Ah. It's all good. Minute left. He's standing his ground. He's reading everything. So if you could get him across grain, you guys should be good.
Sorry, Sam, I tried to get
that. Oof. Nice. Oh, good try.
How we doing, boys?
Losing 1-0.
1-0 in the third for them.
Come on, boys. Pull it out.
Good way to get back. Stay with it.
I ran it to get it. I'm there.
Oh, yeah. Damn it. He's like using the slide.
It's a rebound that'll just like, you know, be ours.
I'm sitting there waiting for it to squeak.
Let's focus. We got this.
Yep. Let's go.
There it is. Oh.
Come on, pass the shit, man.
Way to keep it in.
Sorry, Green, I fucking ran into you, bud.
Oh, here we go, Lamp.
They didn't call me for interference. It's so crazy. Get it.
Come on. Oh my god. Damn it.
You got him hitting me right now.
Should be icing. Right icing.
Call a timeout.
This is fucking horseshit, man. That was fucking nuts.
Got the timeout?
I got it.
Okay.
How did you not get that?
We got a minute 46, guys.
We got lots.
It's like a yep. Whole minute 46, too. So, the profit starts looking on the right.
Lots of time, boys.
Come on! Why will it never let me?
Oh my god, why can't I move the puck up?
Good sack.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, pull! Nice read. Oh.
Why wouldn't it be?
Come on.
Oh! What the f-
How the fuck is that not going in? That was a redirect, too. Come on.
Oh my god! Luckiest fucking goalie in the fucking league.
We
right
got
now.
Time. Let's do it.
Get in!
What? Where the.
Oh my
How
god.
How did he stop that?
Alright.
How?
I don't know. Oh what the fuck?
I got a tip on that too, and it was going towards
Let's
the top
it.
Shelf. How did that stay out?
He jumbles everything, but he comes up with it every fucking time.
And we're in there swatting.
Quick shot.
Alright. That's I fucking bullshit.
So.
The luckiest fucking goalie I've ever seen in my life.
We were down how many points?
I'll do the other night picks, because I still haven't done this.
Yeah.
It can't be the last game. That can't
no.
be the last game.
We got two more. Yeah, hopefully they lose one. Hopefully they lose one.
They need to lose all three now.
Yeah. They even win one now, we're done.
Did they lose the first game?
Don't know.
That's unbelievable. I feel that was kind of like the worst performance I've ever seen in my life.
I have to I'm sorry I had to turn the mic off, but like, that was fucked. I can't believe that. Dude, I tipped so many. Dude, there was like, oh my god, dude, and you guys like, dude, so
there
many
were so many rebounds and shit, I know.
I can't believe I hit that post on that one shot. Oh my god.
I know, you crossed it over, and it's like the game did not want it to go in.
The game did not want it to go in.
I
yelled at you.
I mean, it was, we were talking rebounds and shit. Some of that shit should have, like, how many shots did we have?
27.
27?
27 to 10.
16 shots in the third fucking
dude,
period.
How many of them were high quality chances? Dude, we
had like all of them.
Like, it was hard.
God bless it.
Last one with the deflection out of midair, that was.
That is the fuck. The fucking difference.
Yeah, that's. I've seen that.
Dude, there was one, the goalie made the fucking animation and he did the splits to get across. Like, you know what I mean? And he got a piece of it. Like, what the fuck? I don't know. What's that? Holy shit. I don't know. It was fun. You know what they say about life, enjoy the ride, right? Not always gonna win. Yeah, dude. If you don't know that, you're not living. If you figure that out too late, then you've already lived and you're fucked. Lots of keys.
Well, now I'm gonna go check my pulse. Make sure I am still in fact living.
You okay?
You breathing?
No.
Oh, okay.
Is that a bad thing?
Wow.
I mean, that's. Oh my god. Well, it looks like I barely ever smoked. It looks like I'm gonna start now.
Wait, how old are you?
I'll be 28 on Saturday.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Very nice. Nice.
Are you
gonna
have some Alex sex?
Oh, when I was playing hockey two Saturday nights ago, there was a dude. Wait, does anybody watch Game of Thrones?
Yes.
There was this guy was wearing a shirt that it said, "Sorry, ladies, I work at the wall."
Nice.
I was like, "Where'd you get that shirt?" He's like, "I don't know. I've never seen the show before, but like somebody got it for me." I was like, "Son of a bitch, I want it."
You don't even appreciate it, sir.
Yeah.
I'm
going to take the shirt off your back.
Run back. Ramp. If I catch your skin, I'm sorry.
Oh my god. So even if they win one game and then lose another game, we still lose? Well, at least two then.
They're playing tough teams too.
They have to lose all three.
They have to lose all three.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Tonight and a few other teams that are really good.
Barracuda and the Heat.
They're 5 points up on us. We can't even. We can only get 4 points.
Is there any way you guys could find out what the fuck what their score is right now?
Trying to find that out right now.
Excuse me. It was a Shroom.
He's like, yeah, he was lights out that game. I was like, it was unreal. We should have beaten you like fucking 12-1 right now.
Well,
oh my god.
We don't have to worry about their first game.
What?
Got their asses absolutely handed to them in the first game.
Who?
8-2.
Well, I mean.
What?
You know, but then the Cuda beat them 8-2.
Barracuda beat.
Yo, that might make sense. I was looking at the Barracuda roster, and they called up some PHL players.
They actually have a pretty decent team.
Yo,
they
like
just,
that Deppin straight guy
year,
is fucking ridiculous if he's playing.
They just couldn't get back from it.
I don't know who else, but I know that they got some new players that fucking.
Boys, we're right. Still in this.
Well, like, yo, let's fucking. Dude, I can't believe that game. I can't believe, like. We played pretty well too. Like I can't. Like I mean, obviously, like, it happens in the fucking game.
I can't even log on to the fucking website.
Yeah, it's called the Vagina Hockey League. Fucking 4K porn. Fucking 512 kilobyte upload. Like, fuck. You've been taught.
You've been taught how to play hockey.
I mean,
God, that was so stupid. The goal I let in, all I had to do was just get into Butterfly, and it was a second late.
The thing was, there was a couple saves that you made, too, that were fucking, like, cool. There was, I remember one that they had.
Yeah, where they went across, and I did the Butterfly.
Yeah.
Or I did, like, the stretch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I literally felt like there was a barrier around their net because, man, there was the one tip I had up, like, right in front of the net, right at fucking, like, just below waist height, and, dude, it just went down and he into him. Like, it didn't, like, it should have went in. It was, like, right at the net.
We had, like, 10 to 12 shots that last period that should have went in.
Like, I know, yeah. It was crazy. Oh, well.
entertainment.
I'm just glad that the Phantom's lost.
Whoa.
We're still
hopefully
in.
Hopefully that gets them.
What's the tiebreaker, Biz?
Yeah, really.
Oh, they have the tiebreaker. They have more wins than we do.
Yo, so we need to win. Well, no,
we need
no.
Because we need 4 points. And
oh, they're only at three.
They're three.
Gotcha. Okay. So you gotta win both.
You gotta win both. They gotta lose both.
Yeah.
Right?
You got to win a bunch of games.
Man, like if we won that. Oh, no.
Did they lose that game? Did
yeah.
you say that, Biz?
Yeah.
The Phantoms lost their game?
Yeah, they lost like 8-2 or something like that.
Really?
Wow.
They lost
8-2.
They couldn't get
this. Next game they have Stockton.
Stockton better come prepared and beat their ass.
Don't they play the Roadrunners too?
Yeah.
Their best chance is probably Stockton.
Well, their best chance was Barracuda.
Well, obviously not. They lost 8-2.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, now their best chance is Stockton.
Yeah. Unless they pull off a miracle against the fucking Roadrunners, which. Utica beat who? The Roadrunners?
Yeah, the Roadrunners.
Ay, ay, ay. God.
It was a Utica team that got some call-ups, though, maybe.
I'm pretty sure all, like, the bad marker teams got some call-ups.
Yeah, they went from shitty to good now. And we just went from awesome to shit to awesome. Now we were actually pretty consistent all season. That's the thing.
We had a rough 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Except that 1 week that
Except
Lamp
that 2 weeks, yeah. Well, the North missed us like next week.
Yeah.
But it's all good. It's all good. But yeah, we ran into that one little bad patch. That's it. I better get these scores in. He gave me 24 hours. I'm down to like my last 20. Minutes.
Take it to the man. My name is Sinwin, and I take it to the man. My name is probably like Gary or something like that, but I take it.
I was gonna say Keith.
I know a couple good Keiths. I know a couple bad Keiths. I know a couple Keiths I don't want to know. You know, like.
No, my name's Eric. Not Gary. Gary's such like an old name now. Like, does anybody name anybody Gary anymore?
Yeah, like imagine baby Gary coming out 2019. Like,
I got solar panels on my house.
Yeah. What, you do?
No. I'm saying Gary does in 2019.
Gary's parents setting him up. Like, you know, like 2039, 20-year-old Gary is thinking about solar panels because he can't rent a house or even do anything because, yo, he's fucking 20 years old. And in 20 years from now, when you're 20 years old, it's like when you're fucking 15. You know?
Yeah.
Can't rent a house. Poor Gary.
KB.
Yeah.
North just said in the chat, we got the Leafs' luck on our side, so it's looking good. I was like, fuck Leafs' luck. They have no luck.
That day, we fucking lost. We should've won. Yeah, fuck you. Whatever team that we played. That goes on fucking steroids and it's fucking EA's fault. Yeah, we're messing with Yeah, we got fucked by EA.
Sabre's gotta get in here, so somebody's gotta go.
Well, KB, North, and Sabre's are all on right now. Yeah.
Did you do those stats, Biz?
Yeah, Biz, did you do the stats? Because I'm lazy as fuck, and I'm Sinwin.
I still got the other day's stats to put in, so yeah,
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you got fined already for that.
Probably.
They took him off.
They don't care. It's the last. It's the end of the
season. No, they took him off. It was the, because of the website. Everybody's complaining. Nobody could do their stats in time. So everybody got fined.
You're right. There was some problems with stats and shit.
Yeah,
or,
there
was a time when I couldn't get all. You're right. I was. There was a time he asked me last night. And he's like, hey, can you do the stats? And I was like, yeah. And I go to get on the website and it doesn't work. I'm like, thanks, bro.
Yeah, so I think they removed the fine from everybody because pretty much everybody in the league got fined, right? So.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, it was so slow. It was just, I thought it was just me, but now I'm
half the time I couldn't even get on the website. I just kept saying error.
Yeah.
Eric, error.
When did they get a new website, guy? Like, can that happen?
You think in 2016 they would get a new website guy?
All right, I got one more pick.
We got the gulls this game.
The gully gulls. The gullibles.
Code is 41950.
Oh boy, boy, boy. Boom, chicka bow wow.
It came to my attention that you look exactly alike.
If I ever run a team again, I'm getting at least one guy who I'm paying to do the stats. Like, that's why he's on the team. He might not get a lot of games, but if he's willing to do the stats.
Yo, I thought that's why I was the assistant and then started to work and then didn't give a fuck. Right? Isn't that the plan?
I missed it. My cousin's, like, kid's message. Should I bring my Xbox? Hell yeah, bring your Xbox, kid. I'll tell you.
No, don't bring it. It's not Xbox. Only bring PlayStation. Go get fucked, motherfucker.
hear my phone go ding ding ding. Yeah. It's your mom calling and she wants another dicking.
Who went 0 for 5 on something power play?
But like some of them were cut off. And we had tons of chances.
Yeah.
Hold my phone, go ding, ding, ding. Meh, meh. It's your mom. She needs a fucking dickin'. Just kidding. But your sister.
Just kidding. Just kidding. Yeah, I got that too. Just kidding.
What about the lesbian at the fire? You got something for that?
Eating
a ham and cheese, does that help?
She was eating a ham and cheese?
Sandwich, yeah. Like, we had burgers, but she's like, no, ham and cheese.
Oh, like, you had burgers and she had ham and cheese because she's a vegan, but she had ham? Or because
she's
like,
not a vegan.
But she's trying to make a point, you know? Is that why?
I feel like... Yeah, that's a song. That's definitely a song right there.
Lesbian at the fireplace, trying to make a point with the fucking food. She doesn't want to rub it in. Where should I go with this? I'm not high enough. Yo, bitch.
She loaded her rocks and asked me to carry them, but then does she talk to me? Not fucking really.
Lesbian at the fire. She's gonna make a point with the food and she's gonna rub it in your face, yeah.
Lesbian ate a lot too. There's something there about her massive appetite for a skinny girl.
Gonna say maybe she's fat, but she just likes to eat. And I'm not talking food. She's talking about some pussy for her. What else does she do?
What else does she do except eat pussy and try and avoid you? It wasn't like she just sat there so quiet, like so quiet. I'm cool with that. I can get high and be quiet.
In comes Eric, he's a little horny. Yeah, he wants to put it in. But you see, she doesn't like the D. Yeah, she doesn't like the D. But Eric don't care anyway.
I don't care.
You will fuck anything, even if it doesn't have a heartbeat, yeah.
She was pretty hot. I should have got a picture. She had some hot eyes.
Maybe lean in for a Snapchat, and we'll put on a filter so that you turn lesbian in. Yeah! Eric and the lesbian.
It's quality.
Yo, there needs to be more. You know, that's it'll work for the third time.
I'm gonna try to get her over to the pool and you know, get her. I didn't mention that to her, but
yo, that's a lyric.
Going
though,
back,
like,
I feel like it's getting to be a pretty alright hangouts.
Wait, like you're gonna go back?
I'm gonna
tonight,
go hillbilly on
it. She's
back. I think she came back. I think it's crazy. She was there like 5 hours.
Well, that would be the bitch came back, right there. You know.
Bitch came back.
Very nice.
She's a low talker too. You could have put that in there. Such a low talker. It's like I can what?
Like I have a higher voice than her.
Fuck yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like I'm still waiting to hit puberty. It'll happen. One of these days.
My balls will drop.
Some kind of drugs to make a lady want this deer. Want the deer! Just pull it right out and swing it in her face. Slap her straight. Silly straight. Slap her straight with your deer, yeah. Slap her with your dick and she'll be straight.
All you gotta do, I just sung it out for you. All you have to do.
Just pull it out!
I can't believe she could have been it.
You know, it's just not like fucking...
I believe she could have been it. I'm in it for the long game. I'll be back. I'll be back. It ain't over.
You're in it for the relationship, and then you'll fucking, like, marry, and then 10 years down the road, she'll be like, ah, actually, I just want to, like, pussy, and then you'll be stuck with fucking 3 kids. And you'll fuck, man. You'll just think about that. Just think about that. 3 kids. Three!
3 kids to like a lesbian who's just gonna leave me eventually anyway.
Like, she's gone. She birthed
it's just a ticking time bomb. It's like.
And it took her after the third kid. Dude, man, like, your youngest is, like, 11 years old, and then she's like, nah. Like, I don't, you know? Like, you got. She was like 50 and she's like, nah! I like pussy. And then she buys a motorcycle. And then she fucking has a girlfriend named fucking Urethra or something like that.
What? Sin, why aren't you in?
I'm screwing up here. I got 50 stats and I have like 5 minutes. And I'm like looking at the wrong game, I think.
Ay-yi-yi.
I'm giving Lamp a goal and 5 assists, and it's not even the right game. It's not even the right game. I'm like, yeah, Lamp's got goal and 5 assists.
I did have that one game.
Vidinaz.
He was the first star, the guy with 5 assists and 1 goal.
Vidinaz.
How's that, EA?
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
Legally.
You stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
Stick that in my fucking non-GMO fucking...
Non-GMO? What the fuck?
Out of fucking the best recycled material pipe and smoke it.
Sure.
You know, 2019?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Do you think her quietness was her way of letting me know she's not interested?
Yep. Totally.
Maybe she's just a quiet person.
That's what I wanted to believe. See, that's what I mean.
Yo, but then I've seen a quiet person, and then, like, I kind of, like, talk. Kind of, like, you know, just, and then you become not as quiet. And if she's still quiet after you...
You didn't ask me much about myself. Like, where do you live?
Yo, but, like, the thing is... Like, why can't that even just be, like, a friendly conversation? Why does it everything have... Why does everything
have... Yeah, you're right.
Like,
I was cool. Anything? No, I wasn't. I didn't give a fuck. I was there for the fire,
Yo,
the
maybe...
Food.
Maybe you're overthinking this.
Yeah, but in I sound like a villain, too. But I was just there. I was chilling.
Chilling like a villain trying to make a killing.
That's true. I'm just being
all this. This is now shut up.
Maybe she's just
in.
Like a bit bitchy, you know, to everyone, not just you. Like it's not
she
you.
She does seem pretty quiet. Like the dude who showed up with a water bottle full of whiskey,
full of cocaine.
Interested in that motherfucker. Yeah.
Maybe she has a drinking thing.
She don't drink. She you know.
Yeah, that's the thing. There you go.
I like that. I don't drink a lot.
Yeah, not like me. I don't drink a lot either, but like loud. I can be loud, I guess, but I can be quiet.
I can be loud when I drink.
Let's get loud. Let's get.
You don't like loud.
Let's get loud. We all have to have a fire at Sim's house.
We're gonna go.
I got a pool, but you know, got hit by a tree.
Do you have a place to stay? For me, for like 3 months.
3 months.
I've got ideas about getting out. I need a new shed, and I'm like, I went and I looked at these sheds, and then some of them are like.
Ooh, a shed.
Like, they've got like a porch and a fucking couple rooms. I'm like, I could rent that shit on an Airbnb and then like start kind of filtering who gets it. Like, dude, you're not getting it. This woman, okay, she's young, she doesn't have a picture, but we're gonna give her a shot. You know, be selective is what I'm saying.
Wait, what?
Airbnb,
what?
Where they can stay in the shed and use the pool. That's it.
Biz, what are you saying?
They may not have a shower or anything. They want to use my shower, I guess. If they're hot.
Biz, what are you saying?
It's on you to put the code in.
Yeah, no, I'm waiting for Sinwin, so I don't need it. But what's the code? I'll put it in.
41950, I believe it was.
Home or away?
We're home.
Yo, what's really funny? Everyone who played in this fucking played hockey in this? And then we
played
all just got played. Yo, if we all just played ball hockey, dude, imagine, like, that would be, oh. Like, everyone who, like, yo, you'd play, like, the VB team, but, yo, it's all the, dude, so, like, I'm sure there'd be a couple, like, you know, big grit grinders out there. Like, I'd be grit grinding around a little bit, but, like.
That guy would probably be more of a power forward than
Yeah.
I'd be a defensive
No, that's what I'm saying. It would be funny as fuck to see what all of us like actually play off. You would be like,
not one of us is a sniper. Not one of us is a dangler.
Well, speak for yourself.
I can rip a good shot from the point if you want me to.
Yeah, just like in the game. Interesting. Yeah, I'm actually
this
not too
Lamp's
bad.
One goal,
like,
five assists game.
Put me on skates. I'm a lot better on skates than him.
Yeah. Man, I played ball hockey on Sunday, and fucking, that's what I, yeah, because it was my first game of the year, and I was like, man, it's, from going from the skating to the back to the ball hockey is fucking, like, dude, I almost had a heart attack. I was, like, clutching my heart.
It's hard.
It's, like, hard.
Yeah.
I believe that.
Dude, it's like I can't. Dude, and then it got me thinking, like, basketball players, man, those black guys just must have big ass lungs in there to keep going.
You're reminding me of this time I made this bet with this dude that I could beat him in basketball, $100, and then we minimize it to 50, and I'm smoking a joint right before we start, and I come out on the court, and he just starts running me around like a madman, and he, like, played at the community center, like, all the time, so he just, like, used his, like, constant dribbling to just so tire me out. I come back at the end, but I lost.
Sin, you got a radio.
I shouldn't have smoked that joint. That's what killed me. Sorry, I'm putting in the
I've
last.
I've never heard of it.
Not when you're about to play basketball. I felt a little dizzy-ish or something.
Nathan McKinnon got hurt game 7.
Yeah, he slammed himself into the boards.
Is that what happened?
It might be dislocated shoulder, maybe.
Yeah, they were saying shoulder.
I gotta hurry up, man. Cracking when I get 58 minutes.
Hurry up! Jesus Christ!
I'm so just happened? Alright. Fucked.
You suck again.
Alright,
who do the Phantoms play this game?
What time is it? Oh, you guys are ready. Fuck!
What?
Refreshed. The whole page refreshed. That was
almost oh my crazy. God.
The whole page refreshed. Like, I don't have any of the stuff. Right into the corner of the maybe I should just give up on it. But he said I had 24 hours. Maybe that's, like, from the second game.
Just do them after right, this game.
Anyway. Yeah, I'm doing them after this game. I'm done. Let's do it.
North says, what are we doing here at business at Sinlin? You guys want to play that?
Yeah, because we moved Melan. Want to give North the last one?
That's up to you.
Since we're, like, ready.
Might as well search that... it. Is this what we're running?
Who do we play this game?
The Gulls.
Gulls, yeah.
They're a good team, right?
Yeah, they're not bad.
Yep. Yep, a $5 a week stat flunky. That would be awesome. You know, just have fun. He puts in the stats.
Who's playing? Who's paying this fuck? Like,
oh, Communion? I'll pay him $5.
Like, everyone pays $1? Fucking you transfer?
Oh, that would be awesome. But I'm willing to pay him. Just, we're busy.
Dude, I'll pay him $20 a week. Like, fuck.
Like, why does LG have the right to this proprietary, like, code that they can just do this and PG can't? Like, you know, so many more people. If we didn't have to do the stats when you agreed this, they would all be running for managers in VG. It looks LG stats. Yeah.
LG stats are so easy to do.
I know, it's crazy easy.
Yeah, but they have to make it easy because fucking retards run the fuck with some teams. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, they do.
Like, man, like absolute tard shows. Dude, I got banned and I said, fuck LG. Fuck you, LG!
Yeah, I said, fuck LG a few seasons.
We got a new season contract last time. We're not even gonna honor the second part of my contract.
We'll take this shit to court. I'm not even gonna honor it.
Not honoring that shit. Okay. Oh. Not paying me enough. I'm going on strike.
Yeah, we should take the forfeit on this game in 4 minutes.
I will. Fuck right, I will.
Yeah, we should have it ready to go.
You know it's gonna go, we're gonna get crushed because now we're all trying to get sneaky wins. Hey, now.
I haven't even heard from him.
Is the code right?
Yeah, I code it 41950.
Who are we playing? Springfield.
San Diego.
San Diego.
I'll take a forfeit in 4 minutes, 100%. Get the fucking countdown. Fucking right, I'm taking it, man. We need it.
Did they put stats in for the last game? No, the goals.
Oh, I don't know.
He's typing right now. Oh, he deleted it. He's there, though, the guy who runs the team all the time.
Oh, yeah, he's right in time now.
Might need 2 minutes. What do you think? Like you said, I don't think we got to give anybody. You want me to go check the rules or anything?
They have until 9:45. If they're not there, forfeit. Simple as that.
We got to play one, right? We'll go have some fun playing.
You're like, yeah, we need this win, so fuck. What's it for you? But I'd play it. But
did he personally message you, or did he write it in the chat?
Yeah, he personally messaged me.
Oof. Don't take that light. Whamp, whamp, whamp. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They didn't play a first game, so they didn't have an 8:30 game. No, yes they did. They won 7-3.
What the fuck? Oh, while we're waiting, I'll see if JC's got his stream going again.
JC.
They got one bench.
Yeah, but how? We gotta get ready to like take the chicken and stuff. Like, you have to time
the expand. You might want to search it then.
We are searching.
Well, it wasn't.
Well, let me know if you find it. I'll be watching the stream for the Phantoms for a minute.
Alright, cool. Oh, keep us up to date.
Let's get this W.
Did you say there's a screen for the Phantoms team?
Saber is ready up, fool.
Give us that forfeit.
And they had two guys that didn't ready up. Oh.
Let's do it, bitches.
Let's do it, bitches.
Alright, let's get a big win here, boys.
Yeah.
Win, fucking Phantoms lose. Let's get it.
Let's get this sauce.
Let's fucking run away with this one.
Yeah, I like it.
Let's get on our bikes and ride.
I'm gonna hop on my tricycle. Oh, stay with it in the corner.
Oh my gosh, fucking weird. Nice cover,
Yeah, good play, Myers. Oh, good. Jeez, keep. That would have been good if he would have let it in. Nice! Oh, shoot! Gotta shoot low sabers.
I did.
God, yeah. Keep it up. You caught them in the sheen. Maybe his lacock was too big. Wasn't that the goalie from... There we go.
When I picked it up there, I didn't want to do anything. I was like...
Good try.
Probably wouldn't have counted anyway because it looked like he hit the goalie.
I see it.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, you forgot something, Sabres.
Yeah, I see that. Okay.
Vladimir Tarasenko in that.
Vanaz. I'm looking for Pamela Anderson.
God, I can't get to bounce.
God damn this game.
Why, golly.
Why? Just clear it.
Oh, I thought that was going to go out of play. Nice pass.
Whistle. You had me on a little quick one timer on the right side.
I tried getting it over to you, but it was a little too late.
And then I blocked your shot.
Oh, how many of those?
Yeah, another one.
Let him touch it.
I love if you get it.
Or don't.
No. Nah.
I figured I'd try a hard pass. I figured if I'm gonna get it, I'll try a hard crazy pass.
Stay with it.
God, are you kidding me?
Nice.
Oh, but like, what a bounce.
It's all good. Minute 15 left. Dude's out.
Oh my God, really?
That's the biz I'm used to seeing.
It's coming soon, man. Don't give it to me.
Coming to a theater near you. Just take your time moving up ice. Oh, he read that. Nice play. Oh! All right, full strength.
Oh, no way.
Got it.
Good.
Oh, perfect. Oh, that guy for the not the trip.
Oh, pass it.
How do it? Got it. Chill.
Good hit. Oh,
That's how this game is going.
There you go.
How about a shot? Penalty. All right, come on. Let's go, boys. Yeah, yay. Eat his dick. Like Kobayashi. Yeah! Yeah!
That's a go.
We popped the cherry.
That shit didn't almost didn't go in, too. It almost went off two paces out.
I'm actually surprised it didn't.
We popped the cherry on the goalie. Let's go. Oh, come on, Biz.
Don't give it to Biz anymore.
Yes, dude.
Unless it's for a shot, just don't fucking bother looking at it.
Let's, yeah! Look at that! That's all it took was one. Let's go!
Biz didn't touch that one.
I'm feeling a rhythm. Good period. Way to finish that off.
I'm on a plane.
No, you're not. You're playing a video game.
Oh, they do that a Wi-Fi and international flights.
Whatever you say.
Somebody's
I never paid for that Wi-Fi like on a plane. You guys got it.
Yeah,
I paid for it once, and that was only last year when I went to Vegas and I wanted to watch the Leafs game.
Wow, who would want to pay for that?
Well, I shouldn't have, because I think they lost that game.
You should have known better.
Nice. Trying to get some dirty...
I got some quick stuff letting things rub off on you, Sim. Come on, let's go. Don't win it back, man. Okay. Good decision.
Ooh. Oh, squeeze it right in.
Bended it like Beckham.
What the fuck does that mean, Tim?
It's a movie, isn't it?
Bend it like Beckham.
Yeah, it's a movie.
Nobody was bending nothing, though. Oh, I almost got to that. Thank God it didn't go in.
Yeah.
It's alright. I think I was in position for it. Good D. No penalties. Nice.
Oh,
yeah.
I was trying to block the guy.
I got the right guy. Oh, I went back. How did that get between me and
how he got that through, yeah.
I thought for sure it was going off my chest and we were going the other way.
Chesties?
I need to stop skating. My guy's tired. Oh. Sorry, I needed that. I just needed a check. Just, my guy was on red for a while.
Oh, McKinnon's back.
Oh, must have been just kind of separated shoulder, though.
A little bee's nest on his shoulder.
Fucking tie me up, bitch. Got it.
Behind the net.
Come on.
Good D. Penalty. Yeah. Come on, boys. Let's go.
I do feel like a bad Sixer fan. I didn't even know any of that.
God, just stop trying that. That's probably why we're up 2-0.
Every time we win, it's just when my guy plays like shit.
Got 110.
He'll be coming out on the right side.
coming around.
Else
come on.
Good save. I took the
yeah, I saw that.
Whatever you want to call it.
Yep.
Two goals.
Come on.
Offside on me?
Full strength.
That's fine. That's a perfect play there, Saver. Fucking go right through. Fine.
Sorry, it's just no I mind rushes. Penalty.
Penalty. It's weird being on the receiving end.
So we win it back. All right, corner if you want.
I did a poke check and didn't get a penalty.
I should get that.
Okay. Got 105.
Pick it up.
What?
Come on.
It out of the air.
Yeah. That shouldn't be a penalty shot. It is. Dude, that is.
Fuck.
No, okay. Yeah.
Shank it.
Nice.
No.
Awesome play, Mo.
Yeah. Right, let's not get too ahead of ourselves. Let's still play offensively.
That was a crazy bounce. Yeah. Yeah.
We're on the penalty.
Okay, no, it's not like anybody behind us. Should have scanned that for one
here. Oh, he's not playing.
Yeah, it's oof. Oh! It went through.
Fuck you, I don't score again. My guy is snake bitten tonight. It's like weird bounces and shit.
I didn't want to throw back.
Yeah, but I like the movement. Just keep that guy going back and forth.
Yeah.
Oh, I got stuck. I'm sorry.
I just figured if we kept doing it, he was going to eventually get it from us.
Nice. Oh, that would have been super if that got to you.
Like a step behind, really.
Oh no, my god, I got there. Everything's got to go behind the net. Then we're this line. We're going to give up the 2-on-1. We're up 2. Yeah. Alright, everything goes behind the net. Nothing backwards unless it's wide open.
Well, I mean, I had.
I'm good with that.
No, it's coach. It's coach. I'm coach right now. Coach.
I'm no
reason to take chances.
I want to be coach.
Saving those pucks.
I want to play coach.
Play stop the fucking puck. Dude, I hope they lose that game and we win so the next game matters and I can at least watch it.
I'll send JC a message after the game.
Oh, nice play!
Yeah.
Real nice.
No, that was his last game. You bastard, you stole my hug.
The only difference from last game is we have a different left wing. Did I just say that?
Oh. Keep him outside. Nice stick. Watch. Oh, I thought he was going to hit you harder than that.
Nope, that
It's alright. There you go. Way to get back.
Sorry, Green. I'm just crowding you. I was just trying to play. Playing fucking kill the man with a puck right now. Oh, how do I not kick that from him?
Nice play.
Oh! Penalty.
Nice. Yeah.
Damn, Sabres went for a ride.
What are you doing?
Time up, okay.
Keep him outside. Yeah, good stick. Offsides.
I'd have threw my fucking controller to the TV if that wasn't offside.
You're so offside.
I'm gonna try to get back. You gonna tie me up.
Ooh. I actually tried to catch it, so it was just barely.
What happened to no back?
What happened to behind the net,
coach? If I would have done it behind the net, I would have.
On that one, sorry.
I should have called tie up, my bad.
I just wanted to get it out of there.
Yeah, and we all saw weird. That.
Okay, well, it was awkward. It was an awkward bounce. Oh, I was like heading at the goalie and stuff.
That's right. I just fucking stuck my foot in my mouth.
You totally did. You totally did. Nothing backwards.
It's reaction, too. It's just such a reaction to drop it back in right there.
Nice. All right, full strength. Offsides.
Yeah, that guy's all loving offsides tonight. I love that.
Team play F minus.
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, why does it go that way?
Oh. So you got a fucking stick on that.
You got it. Oh.
They're getting a stick on everything.
It's alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh! One guy trying to get behind you. Nope, good. Yeah, because that guy that just ran into you is trying to get some cherry. Nice, Sabres. Watch it. Oh, I told you to watch it. I tried. By the time I would have got it out, you would have been stopped anyway.
I'm usually good at expecting that.
It was like he did a free skate out to you.
He did.
Oh, I got a shot too.
Nice, guys. Keep it in there. Oh. Watch it get back.
I'm going to slow up a minute on gas.
Last 2 minutes.
Come on, that was a good hit. Did you
see? Oh, damn it, Sin.
If you want to look at I want to see a replay, but I really wrecked him. It was fun. It was a little late. It was a little. I knew it could have been a little late, but it was close. I thought. This hit. Boom. Good night.
in a little late. That shit was in the other corner.
It was just follow through. It was follow through.
Good win. You just gotta kill this.
I had a chance for like a half a penalty minute a game this year, and no, that's out the window.
Alright, come on, guys. Corner.
You got the minus? I'll take the right side. I'm questioning because we were kind of weird.
I see you drifting over there, so I'll just take the right.
Yeah,
that's fine. Nice play.
Nice play.
Flip it.
Ooh.
Oh, nice grab.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Oh,
penalty shot?
Nice. Yo, where I make my money, kid.
Grabbing it up.
He's gonna shoot it right in his fucking chest, left.
Hey!
Oh, he was smoked.
He was like, I don't know what to do.
Good night.
Well, I know he's gonna poke check it, dude. Everyone poke checks it.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Four
goals with
44
seconds left, 33 in the third.
All right.
Oh, he found it.
Nice,
nice save on your end.
Got to get it out.
Oh, it takes a late one.
Dude, if they score four goals in 7 seconds, I'm killing you.
Yeah. That would be warranted. Yeah.
Shoddy number 11 or 10, whatever it is.
Okay, I went into the friends list and looked at the screenshot from Jay-Z's or JC's feed, and their team scored at least 6 goals.
Oh no. Scored at least 7.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna send him a message.
Yeah, but we should have won the last game. We should still be alive.
Yeah. Shoulda, coulda. Shit, that goalie was lights. Camera lights in action.
Alright, well, good luck with the last game anyway. But, I'll be pissed. You got a guy for the next game, right?
Yeah,
I think he looks line up next game.
KB Sabres, Woogie. Oh shit, I'm out, Biz. I didn't hit box score. Did you hit box score?
I already got the pick, so good.
Alright, man, I'll put in that last other game, but I still have yet to put in. I told North he could play the last one. What do you think?
Yeah, I'm totally up to you.
I was originally scheduled to play all three. You know, because Mel wasn't able to play.
Alright, guys, well, if we're done, it was fun.
Hell yeah, Myers. Hell yeah, man. Yeah, it was a fun season. I had a good time.
Yeah,
good season,
yeah,
bro.
It's not looking good.
This sucks, dude. We deserve playoffs.
JC was a plus 6.
I need to review all their games and find a flaw. find like a forfeit eligible. Offense. Yeah, I need to find some.
Well, if anybody's gonna find it, sin, it would be you. So.
some team did that to my team 1 year. They like found something that was like they were like you guys gonna destroy.
I was like, Jesus, we just lost to some nerd who, like, nerded out on us and reviewed all of our games. Our captain had fucked up somewhere. Huh?
Yeah, I guess I'm not in the fucking last game. Let me know if you need me for it.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Yeah, it was a good season, guys. Fucking
yeah, it was a good season. Hopefully it's not
over. We should discuss about next, is what I think.
Yeah, you guys are. Let's get some guarantees.
Yeah, 6-0, paying them.
Fuck. Season's over, boys.
What team?
Stockton.
Man, they win the first game too.
Austin, man.
No, they lost the first game, but we but needed them because we lost the first game. They had to lose every one after. So.
Weren't we 1 point coming into tonight, or they won? They have a game in here. Oh, shit. Maybe they had a makeup game or something, huh?
No, they had, a game win on Monday.
Maybe that's the one that I didn't see.
Yeah.
Really.
There's a couple of bad beats fucked up there.
Yeah, it sucks, eh?
It's fun, though. It was a fun season. Everybody got good stats. It's just Nightmare Division. It was the same shit last year. It's fucking Division. Everybody wants to play in this division. Like, they all want, all the good captains want, like, an East Metropolitan team.
We'd be second in the Atlantic.
See, is there any other division we wouldn't at least be in the playoffs?
Yo, in the West, we actually wouldn't be either, I don't think. I was looking at that today.
We wouldn't be in the playoffs in the West at all.
No.
Well, we'd be tied for the last wild card spot.
See that?
Yo, it's because there's such a divide between... Dude, there's literally 16 teams that, like, crushed the other, like, 10 or whatever. And then we're one of the four that are kind of, like, there's only, like, two or three teams that are, like, us that are kind of, like... borderline playoffs. Every other team is either like legitimate 100 points plus or like below 80 or like 70 points. It's crazy.
The wild card in the West is, I guess it's Stockton in the second wild card with 101.
Yeah.
The team below them has 84.
Yeah, exactly. It's fucking crazy. Yeah, but then the team below the team that has, like, 84, like, I'm sure it's, like, it goes 84 and then drops off even more, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
70.
76, yep.
Yeah, like.
And right down like, to 68.
Think about 76 points in the actual NHL. Like, that's a shit season, like, that's shit.
Hey.
Well, Sabres, you know all about that, I guess.
One of those seasons was intentional, though.
Yeah, for Dullied.
That wasn't even the intentional one.
Oh, the
intentional one was for McDavid.
For, I don't even know if you guys would be any better with Eichel, or I mean with McDavid. Because,
no,
like, look at the Oilers.
Not at all.
But, like,
there's no team surrounding them.
Yeah. I don't know. I like Buffalo a lot more than I like Edmonton, though, nowadays. And, dude, like, the guys coming up on Buffalo, like, there's some good shit. Like, fucking, if that Casey Middlestat kid comes around.
They need the secondary scoring. It can't just be Skinner, Eichel, and Reinhardt. It's gotta
definitely
be more.
Well, I mean, like, look at Colorado, though. Like, they're getting a lot of it from one line. But then it's, like, sneaky depth. Like, they call it Kale.
Well, when
your
one line combines for, like, 400 points, it's kind of
It's pretty nice. Pretty crazy. Alright guys, good luck in the last game. Maybe it'll shake out for us. You never know. Fucking failed games or something. Shit, missed that.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Yeah. We'll have to play one sometime.
You never know.
But yeah. Yeah, 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 it was cool.
If you guys
season.
Are ever fucking playing and shit, just fucking invite me up.
Cool. Get some games. Sounds good, man. Yeah.
Dukes.
Alright. Peace. Good season, man. It's fine. Peace. Can I do the stats? I literally am incapable of doing it. Look at this shit. I put North there. It's me at right D. That game. Jesus.
Stockton had an ECU center, but
really, jeez. Yeah, I hate going into the last week like trailing. Just always seems to work out bad. You know, you want to be in the lead.
Always does, man. Always does.
Alright,
what's worse,
stats
going into the last week trailing or going the last week ahead and losing?
Yeah, probably ahead and losing, I would say. That's worse. I would hate to be losing and then we give it up.
That would be one where we would all stop talking to each other.
We had those two bad weeks where everybody was like, you know.
Well, the one week we only had, what, four people who filled out the...
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Yeah.
There was like that yeah. Hurt us all year was people not signing up.
At least
yeah,
I mean,
Silver Shark. Yeah, you did, and you were good after that. So, Silver Shark, a couple of weeks for him, remember? Yeah, look, we only have one more loss than last year's, regular season loss than last year's team. And look, it's the same shit. Last year we were like barely made, you know, we were the eighth seed, I think. We played the number one seed, the team that went to the finals. So it's the same shit. It's the same dude. When I look at the teams, look at the teams. They're all the ones from last year, it seems like, except for the Monsters. I don't think they were good last year. But in our division last year, the Checkers were good, the Devils were good, Bridgeport was good, and so was Lehigh Valley. So all of those teams, and the Wolfpack were pretty decent. But even the worst team in our division looks still 35-34. The next 7th place team, 45-30 for the 7th place team in the division. If you were 7th in the other division, you're 16-59. The other one, 12-62. And the other one, 27-48. Our division, 45-30. So, yeah. Look at the last place teams in the other division. 15-57. 7-70. 25-50. Our last place team, like I said, 35-34-9. So that just means, like, if they were to do a strength of schedule thing, every team in our division would have to be the top strength of schedule guys, because you always play more games against your divisional opponents than anyone else.
Yep.
So it's pretty much a guarantee that every one of us have to have the hardest schedule who's in this division. Yeah. gave up very few goals, bro. Pretty damn good. Our scoring came on at the end, too. It was a team defense anyway. There's a lot of good team defense. Yeah, I was hitting on a lesbian at a campfire tonight. Sabres didn't go well. Very little. She was so quiet. Multiple times where her and I were just hanging out for like 20 minutes, you know, by ourselves at the campfire, and she's got like very little to say.
Gotta watch out for those lesbians at campfires. You never know what could happen. She was probably promised that there'd be a girl sitting across from the fire.
Little more piercings than I like, more tattoos than I like, but still very attractive for sure.
Excuse me, do you prefer to go for a 50-50 mix, or do you lean more like 75-25 women? How's it looking?
My buddy convinces me to help out with the campsite, so her and I are collecting these rocks. You know, we're collecting these rocks because these trucks came in. Anyway, well, that's a long story, but lots of rocks to the sides. We're collecting rocks, and, I even carry the woman's bucket. I get nothing. Nothing. Not even a, like, thanks or something. She just, like, looks at it like, you should probably carry this. Like, it's got just filled with huge rocks, really heavy, far away. I'm like, how about a thank you or something?
Oh, my Lord. Nothing. The league average in hits is 67.75. Stench of Decay is 665.
I checked the stats one night. You're right, because I check in. Let me bring it up. These AHL stats. Yeah, I wanted to see how I was doing in defenseman hitting. You're so right. He's crazy. He's so far ahead of me. I was like fifth or something.
I remember when I played him with those guys, he would just get like 12 or 14 hits a game. He's been playing a lot of right wing lately, so I don't know how he's still getting 665 hits.
I actually had the record at one point, 444, this was years ago, in the AHL. This season, 444. Somebody beat it like the next year. For some reason that season don't show up on my stats. I really don't go that far back. Alright, hits, I'm here. I've got all the defensemen listed. Alright, so what the fuck's that? This can't be right. I'm way down there now. Alright.
I wonder if Stockton played an absolute shit roster against the Phantoms since they already had that wild card locked.
Yeah, that's when I find the two forfeits, and they're regretting that. I think I got the wrong season. Whoops.
position is he not defense? Stench of Decay. I'm getting all scared.
Who?
Stench of Decay.
I'm always used to seeing him in right D, but the last couple times we played him, he was playing right wing.
Yeah, he didn't come up under right D or under defense, but there he is. 665, you're right. I am still fifth at 299. But out of those guys, I got four less penalties. Yeah, 41 and 68. Stench of Decay, 122 penalty minutes, 68 games. I got 41 in the same amount of games. He has three times as many penalties as me.
It's apparently impossible for me to sign into this VG website.
Yeah, I really wanted to believe I could convert that last game, but it didn't go well at all, I don't think. It was ask her about her dogs, nothing. I got so little. I was cool with that, though, but I tried to be cool about it. Like, okay, she's quiet. Probably thinking to herself, what's the best way I can let this guy know I have zero interest in him? Oh yeah, I will say nothing. Look, he still thinks he's got a shot. She's over there going, yeah, look at him. He still thinks he's got a shot. I'm starting to get my mind set on a street and trail bike. Street and trail. I've never ridden a dirt bike in my life, but I've ridden a motorcycle. But come on, think about it. Street and trail, you just drive to your destination, take it off road, and you break a leg. Break your ankle. Looks fun. Looks fun. I watched everybody else do it.
North and KV gonna go up for this game.
I told North he could have this one. Fucking Stockton. You could have put up a fight. It's not
good. They were already in. What the fuck do they care?
in 8 games at right wing, and I only have 6 penalty minutes. I'm the only left defenseman.
Doesn't matter if they're playing. You're scheduled to play just to fucking get it. Jesus Christ, man.
Fucking blew it.
Hung out with the lesbian.
Fucking blew it.
I don't even get a bye. I don't even get a bye. Like, fuck. Give me a bye. Give me something. Nothing. Nothing. She's left.
These guys showing up for the last game?
Yeah, North. Yeah, I'm already waiting for you. I haven't even been in the room. Yeah, North, I can't believe I'm hitting on this lesbian tonight. No, I can't believe it. Oh.
You say you're hitting on a one-legged girl?
No, a lesbian.
What's the code for this game?
My mic cut out. All I heard was, hey, North, I'm hitting on a one-legged...
Nah, she was a lesbian. I've hit on. That does bring back.
Oh, I'd rather hit on a one.
Hitting on a girl with a 4-1-9-6-4.
Yeah, I hear that.
4-1-9-6-4.
She got the blue hair. SJW.
4-1-9-6-4.
4-1-9-6-4.
Home or away?
Opportunity to hear Biz say, don't pass me.
No, I want the puck all game long.
So weird to actually be playing the last game of the season. This is normally when everyone's like, ah, fuck it.
That's cool. Yeah, that's why I was asking. I don't think guys are gonna show up. Unless they got a chance though.
What do you think, North? Screen trail bike. You want it?
Screen and trail bike?
A street and trail bike? Something where you could go off-road with it.
Well, it's my original team.
Send it over.
Not meant for me. I want to go.
Fucking trail bike, eh?
You hit this shit up on YouTube.
Alright, boys, let's go.
Okay, everyone, here's the game plan. Everybody get the puck, skate straight into J-Mo. You should have just skated straight into J-Mo. You wouldn't have been left.
Can we rack up the hitting record last game?
Skip physical. Fuck, just crash everything.
That's good.
Physical.
Hip check. Did he throw the hip check again? It's not R3 anymore, right? No, I know. What is it?
Tell me.
They're ready to make a lot of saves.
Well, there goes PETA to your house. Someone call Canadian PETA.
What is Canadian PETA?
I don't know.
Maybe just see PETA.
Extreme PETA.
Where'd you go?
He's fetching his dog before he gets turned into the authorities. Here he comes.
My bad.
Should have let the damn dog
got the
freeze.
PETA's going.
I just heard him bark and I'm like, oh shit, he's outside.
Did you order food?
My dog was outside.
Oh.
If I leave him out long enough, he'll chase coyotes, and I don't want to do that tonight.
Oh, fuck.
What, do you have a German Shepherd?
I got a Rottweiler.
You could probably take out a couple coyotes.
Oh, yeah.
You got an old one-to-one day and fucking whip them around like a rag doll.
Killed him, or...
Not what I was trying to do, I bet.
He probably would have if I didn't fucking get a hold of him. He's like 130 pounds, my dog. Big boy.
Money. Nice.
Supposed to be a little lower, so you get a tip on that.
Oh, damn it.
Nice try, Sabres.
yep. Ah, I was... Fuck. Okay, guess I didn't want it.
Oh, good hit.
Well, that's really one more than the first game.
We gotta get some new guys to announce this fucking game, man.
That's one of the old school announcers.
Bill Clement.
Anything.
Bill Clement.
Round.
Nice.
Consistency.
I finally saw that goal. It was a while ago, wasn't it?
See those two hits where I just fucking crushed them twice? That was awesome.
Double D on.
Oh yeah. Heads down. That was pretty bad. I don't agree with that one, Sabres. The stick was behind him.
Thing, he took it back.
Yeah. And it worked.
So you're saying he didn't commit a penalty?
At least I have somebody on my side. Referees are great.
You take a lot of penalties, but this time, it was not your fault.
Just wait until NHL 20. You thought this year was bad. Oh, dude is out.
Nice.
That one is worth a replay.
Gotta make the most of my chances here, man.
That might have been just the setup of the season right there.
Yeah.
set up servers.
Oh, sorry, KB, I'm trying to get out of here.
Oh, shit. Didn't readjust my pass. And we'll get cut in all of this.
Feet is late.
Good job.
Make a call for my bullshit.
Yeah, that's it.
I am up. Or not.
No, my bad.
Just him. At the trailer.
Ah.
What did I do with my brownies?
Special brownies?
Try winning it back. Oh my god, he hit it.
Oh, what?
Can we all just admit we were shocked that Biz actually hit the one timer?
Oh.
This is the shittiest bounce ever. Not on you, Jay. No.
Good keep.
Whatever.
No.
Wait. Bullshit. Boogie was gone.
I save all that somewhere there, don't I?
Oh.
Good hit.
Oh shit, I just moved. I didn't get enough time there.
Believe in autism. Getting my ass kicked in the face-offs. I'm not gonna get re-signed next year now.
What happened?
That fucking pass. Now I got the stupid fucking replay bar at the bottom of the screen. There you go. I heard of it. All right.
Stick with the blue.
Oh, I did not get all that. My guy wouldn't say it.
I was like a little hesitating on that pass.
Yeah, the animation forced me to go over.
Good hit.
How the hell does that fit for all of us?
Is there three of us holding hands there? Who so far went through?
And then for some reason it just automatically did it again.
Yeah, we saved.
One minute.
What the fuck was that?
Ten. Come out the right side.
How's that not interfered? I just got hit and I didn't even have a fuck. Oh, nice grab.
Ah, oh, you fucker.
A weak shot.
Oh. There it is. Oh,
shoot.
That's it.
I think we'll give a shot.
Been our problem all year is fucking spawn goals. Well, that was supposed to be a pass, but no. Instead, let's just shoot it on the guy. Just keep skating away from it. Okay. Don't even attempt to pick it up. Die.
Oh. EA.
Oh yeah, Dave, you gotta love McAvoy gets one game for that.
Yeah.
They only expected one.
What a fucking joke.
Boston's probably one of the dirtiest teams that never get caught.
Game is ended due to your goalie leaving the session. You get that?
No.
What? No.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, we lost. You're down.
Yeah, but it's saying that I got kicked because the goalie left.
It pops up when you get booted sometimes that just I've gotten that message. Like if it kicks you, we'll just say that.
Oh, ho, ho.
I tried to hit him.
Okay, can I get up to what you can do? Time up.
Get the fuck away from me, Connor. Just standing right in front of me, man.
Yeah, they're gonna say they better call interference on that one. I got knocked the fuck out.
Oh.
Oh, he's a dumbass.
Oh, come on. Give us one fucking thing.
Get in the fucking net.
Yeah, it's like playing with a noob. Come on.
I'm watching the replay. You're so right. If you're set on aggressive, I don't know how to do it. I'm not enough.
The first step is being in the game.
Fuck.
That was a lot of fun. Guys are a good bunch.